Recorded conversation between Abraham and Isaac and Sarah in the book of Genesis. And what we do know is that Sarah actually at some point leaves the encampment and goes elsewhere because she dies elsewhere, and Abraham is left to buy a plot of land.
Yeah, I'm right here in this black car.
Right here.
This man with the red hat on. Yeah.
All right,
thank you.
Okay. So Abraham's relationship
with his son. What's up with the guys? How y'all doing?
They've seen that Abraham's God is unquestionably faithful. They have seen that Abraham's God keeps God's promises. Abraham's God comes to the desert to Ishmael and his mother to renew the covenant that God had made with Abraham. Ishmael knew he had not been forgotten. Abraham's God provides a ram in the bush for Isaac. Isaac knew that his life would not be. There's a piece of me that wants to think that these two sons, brought together by their father's death, might have had a conversation, might have been able to share with each other the last thing that happened with them.
I just fell, busted my knee, a whole bunch of people saw it. Not
take
one person got out
Jefferson
to help
Avenue,
me.
Then turn left onto North B.B. King Boulevard.
Like I said in the other video, the days of everybody's getting cold.
In 400 feet, turn left onto Poplar Avenue.
Oh, yeah. Oh, it feels good.
ain't gonna have no ID. I've been here all the time.
I got it. Oh, okay. All right.